orbital, the lone electron of hydrogen, is a sphere. A certain other shapes appear, such as a dumbbell shape, where the nucleus is centered between the two lobes. Well, according to this theory, a permanent chemical reaction, or a bond, if you will, is formed when orbits are overlapped or conjoined, forming a union and becoming one. And people, this is what it's all about. This is what gets me up every morning. This is what really melts my ice. The molecular orbit can have no more than two electrons. Thus, chemical bonds are recognized and are forever considered an electron pair.
I'm gonna need the date.
See you tomorrow.